in about 30 minutes for big gas. He is favored that lane all day if he has lane choice. Ted McKee out of Lenore City, Tennessee, is going to take our Rocky Top Hoop, his third win of the year this year.
Congratulations to Ted McKee, the winner in Southeast Gassers Association B-Gas competition at London Dragway in his Rocky Top Missile. Be sure to hit the like button and subscribe right here to Monday Morning Racer for more motorsports action, including the Southeast Gassers Association. Until next time, God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.